Okay, let's see. A Sunny Dratini and Dragonair. They're only here, right? No, they're the next one. Maybe it was Tauros that was only here. No, maybe it was the other thing I needed only here. Which was, I don't remember. But I think I, oh, it was Aerodactyl, right. And isn't Aerodactyl the freaking boss for this? Yeah, so, yeah, I'm gonna go there. Telling Kabuto, though. I see plenty of Kabuto in the Battle Royale, but I see none here. Let's deal with that. Unless you don't care about Graveler. Ow. No metronome. Commentary. Go ahead and grab that grabber because I know I can get it automatically. And ow. I'll probably pass the place Kabuto up here anyway. And for some reason, this is the only area Kabuto appears in. And the Kabutops appeared in two areas. I think that's part of the case. The Kabutops sit home already here. But then again, it says Kabutops. So that kind of nullifies my argument that was not an argument at all. What was I talking about again? What was that? Oh, I don't know. Yes. Stop attacking me, jerks. Another Clefable, and too many Clefables and Slowbros and Pokemon I already have here. Look, a boss already. Lapras. I can always try and get a Lapras. Blah! Blah! And I didn't get it, so that's completely pointless. Guess I do get some money, but not enough to actually justify it. I'm gonna cry now. Okay, I'm done crying. Let's see. The Hitmonlee and Hitmonchans. Right? I need to try and remember what I can get here and cannot get here. Yeah. Probably Primeape too. I don't know. Wonder how many Mankey I have. Wonder if you can get Mankey here. Well, do-do-do-do. I haven't seen Primeape or Mankey, really. Let's see. Mankey is not here. Primeape is barely here either. Oh, there's. Okay, so say that and suddenly four appear. I get none of them. And look at all the Ninetales. I almost wish they were Vulpix so I could just get better ones at the EX range. At least I think that's how it works. I don't know, maybe it's not how that works. I went to actually test it out. Really? Charmeleon and Charmeleon and Charmeleon and Charmeleon. And the boss already. And look, it's a Charizard. Who knew? Wow. What a hard boss. It's like having to fight Flacktail with Gactail. I mean, what? I got one Pokemon, a Charmeleon. It wasn't a Pokemon I wanted. Or was looking for, to be more exact. Okay, I need Omanyte and Omastar. Are they here? I mean, are they other places too? Oh, Omanyte isn't. Stupid ancient Pokemon being hard to locate, get, find, and all the above. Oh well. Let's. Still haven't seen the Pokemon I need. Three of them. This sure is exciting, huh? Oh well, maybe. I don't know. Maybe. 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 Okay, I'm gonna talk about it. I level 1 Hurdle. Look, Starmie. Alright, sure. Starmie. Let's see, none of these are Ammonite, and none of these are still Ammonite, and still none of these are Ammonite, and none of these are Ammonite. So when a single Pokemon appear, hello, Kingler. A single Pokemon appears instead of a group of them like that. Sometimes Pokemon that aren't the one that like that, that was a Wartortle appear instead of a Cloyster, which unfortunately was the opposite of what I wanted to happen, but basically Pokemon that weren't originally part of that kind of show up, which I assume means that I can try and do that and get more chances of stuff that I am chancing about. Chancy! No, not Chancy. Oh, they have a chance, actually. Anyway, here we go again! Now that was totally hard. Well, let's see here. I could try and just get a bunch of shelter. How many shelter I have anyway, probably not enough. In fact, I think for the evolved Pokemon I should just try and get a bunch of their younger form. So let's see, I have 3 shelter, I need 2 more. Where are shelter at anyway? Shelter. Normal rank C, so I'll head that back there for a moment. I don't care what you think. Okay. Someone have Magikarp. That's kind of funny. Like Magikarp, the worst Pokemon ever. What do you mean you don't have one? Where's the Magikarp salesman? Can I just buy one? Get one free, maybe? Look, Magikarp. I just want to get one. Do they make Magikarp, like, really hard to get in this game? That would be kind of funny if they did, actually. Anyway. I'm looking for Shellder, and I haven't seen any Shellder. Up with that. Well, there's Shellder. Hey, I got a Shellder. Of course, still need one more Shellder. There's Shellder. Give me a Shellder! Look, more Shellder. Can I get one? No, of course not. I got a Tentacruel, though. Alright, Tentacruel. Shellder! I'm gonna have to go through this again another time. Yes, I will have to go through this another time. This is gonna be a hard boss, guys. I can feel it in my... Well, my airspace around me usually isn't right anyway. Okay, well, hey, I got a Wartortle. That sure is great. I probably have enough for a Blastoise, actually. Okay, let's try and get another Shellder. What great times these are. Or maybe a Magikarp. I still thought I had a Magikarp. No, wait, it was in the demo that I got a Magikarp. I can't believe I'm still remembering things from that. Yeah. Anyway. It's kinda weird how I got one in the demo yet. All this time, I haven't been able to get a Magikarp, no matter how many I've defeated. Maybe they are... I don't know. These aren't Shellder. These aren't Shellder, they have shells. These aren't Shellder. Hey, these are Shellder. These aren't Shellder. I'm getting now! These are Shellder. Wow. These aren't Shellder. These aren't Shellder. These are Shellder. Hey, I got a Shellder. I only have enough for a Cloyster Gong. Why did I want to say Dewgong? Anyway, this wasn't too bad. Die! Now hurry up! Blah 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 blah, I don't care. Okay, now that that is over and done with, I can go back to trying to get Pokemon on rank C. How much time has gone by? I've been doing this for about half an hour now.